Frenchino, this message here goes out to all the ballers. If you know that you love balling, you enjoy balling, it's your passion, it's your dream, it's your everything, this right here is your message. I know ballers in academy, I know ballers that are working in semi-pros, that are balling in semi-pros, and they're killing it. They've got attitude, they've got personality, they've got character, they've got skills, they've got all of these amazing things out there. But one thing they don't have is good attitude. When you don't have a good positive attitude and you're not following the regulations and the code of conduct and the procedures of the club, you're not going to be taken seriously. You're not following conduct, you're not following regulations, you're gonna get sacked and released early. And there are ballers out there that I know that have been released because of their poor attitude. So try your very best, even though you know that your temper gets the best out of you. You know the temper that you have gets the most out of you, gets the best of you, alright? Gets the best out of you. But try your very best to get the best out of your temper, because if you don't, you're gonna be released, you're gonna be sacked, you're gonna be moved on to the next thing, the boring thing. Your dream is to be a baller. How are you gonna be a baller if you're not within a professional club that respects you, that wants you there, that admires you for your positive attitude and following regulations and code of conduct? Hey, be the best out there, even though you know that you have a negative, poor attitude. Try your best to keep a positive attitude and always be prepared, be motivated, be hungry, more hungry than the average baller out there, and be the absolute best and make your family proud. Your mom's raised you, your dad's raised you, now you can give back to them for the amazing things that they did for you, as a way of thank you, as a grateful way of saying mama thank you, dad thank you, grandma, whoever out there helped you. Alright, be the best in everything you do, and I always have a positive attitude, because positive attitude will get you far in life, will get you further. Success, you will meet success. Skills and talents is good to have, but attitude will get you further. So be the best in everything you do and always have a positive attitude and be the best baller out there. Alright, I want to see you in the Prem. I want to see you killing it out there in the Premier League, because I know that you have the potential to make it. Allow them people out there that tell you that you are not good enough. They're just haters. They're doing their job. You do your job to the finest, to the best potential, to the best version of you, and be the absolute baller out there, and don't listen to them haters. Let them keep hating. You be you, and that's you, the baller. They're the haters. You do your job and be a baller and go out there and make money, make millions, aight? Baller, stack them papers up like my young king, Dawid. Ha, you already know who you are.